We've had some great finals already this evening. Some fabulous semi-finals as well. Men's 50 meters freestyle is brilliant, but a great final coming up next. It's the men's 100 meters butterfly. And in the semi-finals, can't believe how quick two of these men swam. Fastest and second fastest into this final are the fifth and seventh fastest now in history. Maxime Broussais swam the seventh fastest time ever, 48.94. I thought that was good. And then Noah Ponte came up in the next semi-final and went 48.61. 48.9 and then a 48.6. Gracious. Milic of Croatia is the slow seed into this final. Revolta is coming up soon. Here though is Jacob Peters. No, excuse me, that's James Guy of Great Britain. James Guy, double Olympic champion in the 4x2 free relay, in the mixed medley relay. Here's Revolta, the world short course champion in 2021 in this event, the 100 fly. Outside of him is Michaela Bursa of Italy. And the second Brit, the fastest of the two Brits after the semi-finals, this is Jacob Peters. Time he set was 50.04. Can he go faster, progress three rounds, go a 49-something? That would be pretty special. That could get a medal, 49-something. Grasik of Czech Republic swam a lifetime best by 1 second, a full second, to the teenager to qualify third fastest for this final. The world long course champion, only the second fastest seed, but the seventh fastest in history. The Frenchman, 48.9, winning his semi-final, but was beaten in the next semi-final by Noah Ponte, who went 48.6, fifth fastest in history. Goodness me. Well, it's the fastest time in the world this year by a good long way. That time, 48.61. The European record is held by Korotishkin of Russia at 48.48. So 13/100ths of a second improvement needed to set a new European record. It was a championship record that he set. There he is, Noah Ponte of Switzerland, but he's just seen his teammate win a bronze medal on the men's 50 metres backstroke. Now what can he do in this men's 100 fly final? James Guy, very mean and lean and ready to go. And then it's an 8-7 is Guy. Peterson 6, world long course champion Broussais in 5, Olympic bronze medalist in 4, Grasik in 3, 2 is Revolta and Bursa at the top in 1. Two Italians in 1 and 2, two Brits in 6 and 7, but it's 4 and 5, it's Ponte and Broussais, the fastest seeds after the semi-finals. Going out very quickly up there in 6, it is Jacob Peters of Great Britain, probably fastest to about 30 metres, now starting to come through in 4, it is Ponte of Switzerland. Peters first to turn though. Peters had a good first 50. Can he hold on? He's gone out very quickly. Now the big guys in the centre have started to turn up the gas, and these two in the middle, wow, they're so quick. Ponte in 4, Broussais in 5. The white hat of Broussais, the red hat of Ponte, the red hat of Ponte, the last 25 metres. Goodness me, what's the time? 48.47, 48.47, a new European record by 1/100th of a second. Oh, that is a fantastic swim. 48.47, the third fastest time in history. A new European record for the Olympic bronze medalist. It's Noah Ponte of Switzerland lighting up the pool here. Here in Otopeni in Romania, the men's 100 metres butterfly so fast. What a swim that was. Goodness gracious me, so quick. Incredible. Incredible. Wow. Well, he was comfortable to 25 into 50 and 75 even. He turned pretty even with Broussais, but how much did he take out of the field in the last 25? Oh, Ponte just brought it home like a freight train. New European record, 48-47. What a swim. Wow. Absolutely brilliant. Third fastest time in history. Golly, that's quick. Yes. Yes, it's all in your head. Just make sure you control the controllables. Deliver your very best in the pool, and he's done just that. A new European record for Noah Ponti of Switzerland, 48-47. Grousset gets a silver. Jacob Peters, a really good bronze medal there for Great Britain. That's a surprise. New lifetime best for him. Not quite on Adam Barrett's British record, but that's a very good swim indeed. 49.98. New European record. Well done. Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, what a night, what a race.
It's been an incredible few years for you off the back of Tokyo, getting on the podium and now coming back here to the European Short Course Championships. Another big year, obviously the World Championships as well in Fukuoka. It was a very well-timed race. You took it out quite comfortably that first 50, obviously the tactic.
Yeah, I tried to do my race and yeah, it turned out pretty well. And yeah, so it's a bit of a redemption for me. Fukuoka didn't go that well, and yeah, amazing. Come here to the European record, my first race. And yeah, thank you guys.
What about Kelly? Yeah, that quick, but swimming in Switzerland as well, and this team just continues to grow and getting stronger. Really looking forward to a big showing in Paris next year, and maybe we're going to see you in Doha as well, the world champs or not.
So Doha, no, I won't be there, but yeah, we're training for Paris. The Swiss team is getting pretty strong, and yeah, it's not gonna be in Switzerland, but Paris is very close to Switzerland, so it's like on a, it's gonna be like home for us, and yeah.
Well, congratulations, your European record by 1/100th, and wish you all the best for the rest of the meet.
Thank you.
So there we go, Altapelli, put your hands together. Noah Ponti, new European record in that man's 100 meters butterfly. What a race! Well, it was just superb, wasn't it? His whole attack, the whole way that he swam that 48